dedicated to my late Grandma Sue. This song was very important during the last days of my life. The moon stood still.